What is up, Big PP Nation? Just want to let you guys know to make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit the notifications bell so you guys can see what everything else I upload onto the channel. And also don't forget to go into the description down below where you can find me on all my socials, my Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook page, and everything else where I'll be live streaming and posting as regularly as I can. And without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Alright, Big Peen. Alright, you lovely lads and peenies, let's get straight into playing some more Crash Bandy. After my last video of entirely suffering, luckily, this one, I've only got to rely on the 3 deaths or less gem, but I'm feeling a bit more refreshed after resting and all that, and editing the last one we did. I thought, fuck it. It can't get any worse from here. See, I'm not really focusing on anything else in particular. I'm just focusing on trying to get the 3 deaths or less gem. Alright. Oh yeah, shit, I forgot to get the chat logs up on my phone. Shit. There we go. Looks like I end up doing this whole fucking live stream. And yet no one to talk to but myself. Not that it usually doesn't happen on my streams, but... Yeah, I would imagine trying to get the perfect run on this level would be an absolute nightmare. Hey, I did it. Alright, so we got that, we got a flashback tape, which I have yet to do, which I'll probably try and do now. At least I can get that one done. I'm actually quite proud of myself. Also the fact that I got nearly half of the flashback tapes as well.
Here we go again.
Alright, so I guess I got no other choice but to ignore that one. Damn it.
Diary. I seem to be developing a connection with the subject. A fatherly... No, wait. Did I hit the wrong button?
Ooh.
Embryo,
shit. But we are getting, we are finding some newfound success. Shit. I don't need to bounce every time I land on a crate. Shit.
Next time, perhaps.
Damn it! Fuck.
Embryo,
damn it. Oh, why do nitro crates have to bounce?
Thank you.
piss off.
The Revivotron.
Oh, thank God. Shit. Oof. Oh, come on. All right, that was pretty much my own. How am I not doing so well now? Hey, did it. And it only took me about 10 minutes to try and sort that out. So done that. Done that. Then we've got this one to try and do. So, by the looks of it, you just gotta get the boxes, hidden gem, and 3 deaths or less. Sounds easy enough. Alright, skip that. Because I've got 187 boxes to get. Alright. Piss off, Embryo. No one cares. Because your name is literally Fetus. Alright, cool. Okay. Alright, and double check. There we go. Cool. I think I got this. Yeah, if I just focus on just getting, like, the box gem or something, should be okay. Come on. Oop it up. Or let's go. Super spin. I've probably missed a specific gem, but whatever. Yeah, let's face it, I'm probably not going to get the 3 deaths or less gem. Mostly out of my sheer idiocracy. Oh, I think my controller is about to die.
Hold up.
So I don't need that. Aku Aku then. I think I'm now getting the hang of it. Cool. Then obviously you've got the nitro box, which I cannot touch at all. Alright, cool. Shit. There we go. Gotta make sure there was no thingy on that one.
Yeah, hurry! Your reward is just up.
Piss off. Almost got 1,000 Wumpa Fruits. Oh, whoops-a-daisy. How did I miss one fucking box? Alright, fuck it. You know what? I'm gonna try and just speed through it. I'm gonna try and get the 3 deaths or less gem. That way I know I won't have to worry about that one for a while.
Any guesses on your reward? I'll give you a hint. It's something you've had before. Anyone, even
we go. I'm gonna try and see if I can actually figure out how to do this. Okay, first death, let's go. Thank you.
come on. Alright. Alright, hold on. If I restart the level, I'm gonna quickly see if I can find the video on how to beat this level. Balance, let's go. I need to see how to actually beat this pissing level. Pretty much the same as usual.
Reward. I'll give you a hint. It's something you've had before.
Holy shit, come on. Alright, come on. see how much further I can get. Well, I have no other choice but to bloody cheat with this. Huh, so there is also a thingy there. Everything is pretty much just the same from here. Yeah, now I had to beat the bonus stage. Come on. Yo, what? Oh. Come on. Sake. Depth perception can be the worst enemy of any human being. Alright, now let's see if I can go back to the chats. Alright. I just gotta remember not to double jump while I get to that point. Oh, thank God for that.
That's pretty simple.
Come on. You already got past all that. Thought that would happen.
Yes, hurry! Your reward is just up ahead.
I hate the fact that I had to resort to actually looking up the answer, but not like I have a whole lot of choice. See, was it like a fucking... Oh no, I got the gem anyway. Woo-hoo! God fucking damn it. Alright, cool. I found most of those gems. Now I just gotta do the three deaths or lost one. God, this fucking level is killing me. Mentally and physically. Alright, almost done. Alright, so now I just gotta be careful. I got three chances and I don't wanna fuck them up.
Once I suspect my person, I'll be strong enough to defeat anyone, even Pork. I can test my might against the formidable foe.
One. There we go, cool. Nailed it. Yes. It's just a satisfactory thing now at this point. This is probably the most messiest 100% for a level I've ever done. I don't even need to break all the boxes, I'm just doing it for shits and giggles now. See, that seems more accurate. Alright, cool, got the gems. Now, I think I just need to get the tape now. So I can basically grab that and kill myself as many times as I want. But I've got to stay alive until... Oh no, I already got the tape from it. Cool. Alright, cool. So I got everything I need. Now it's time for the boss fight. Note to anyone that's actually trying to watch this. Do not 100% Crash Bandicoot 4 because it's the worst mistake I've ever made in my life.
Oh good! You've arrived! And now for your reward!
Hold up. Alright, go.
Just stay put while I test this.
Oh sure, I'm playing as Coco. Oh well.
Hold still.
Cool.
Experiment success! For science! Not the face!
Not the face!
I just need to know if this is lethal. Fly, my gelatinous puppets, fiddlesticks!
No, you gotta watch your language there, my dude.
This one has extra babachula in him.
Don't you mean fucking fiddlesticks? There we go.
Ooze your way to victory! Oh! Why? Why don't you?
Nice try, fuckface.
Seriously!
Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Almost. I almost had him. But now I know what to expect. Alright, fuck, come on. Go. Come on, one more time. Ugh. Ugh. cool. No, invert mode. Oh my god. I don't think many people have died this many times during the fucking embryo boss fight. But yet only me. Alright, somehow I... Yeah. I'm not even going to question that. Yeah! Cool. Oh, come on! You know what, fuck it, I'm gonna use this new strategy now. I did it! I could not be big-brained enough to do it. We took out Inbred!
And now, for my final test, taste my reptilian wrath!
Michael, wake up!
No!
He pooped out an egg.
Let's get out of here.
Crush now is a part. He is now a father. Crush Lebashley is now a parent. Cool, now we've unlocked the inverted stages. Yay! Oh, I do like that. Oh, I've got to beat the inverted stage of engine. Not engine, embryo.
I will do some of the inverted stages, but I'm only going to do the ones from the first island. That way it makes it a bit easier. Because that way I know what I'm in for. Because I know how hideous these fucking inverted stages are. I hate this so much already. But I will give them ambition though. You know what they say, give credit where credit is due. Shit. Like, it even tells you where the dangerous shit is. I actually do think this is kind of cool. Well, it's metal one, that's why. Oh, it's a bit retarded. Cool. So
So I got majority of them apart from the hidden gem, which I'm pretty sure is in the same spot. Yeah, I'm 100% sure that all the gems are hidden in all the same area. Let's give it a couple more tries. Just in case I'm being a bit retarded. Cool. Go. Alright, so yeah, I do like how this level functions. Every time a box breaks, I believe, or every couple seconds, the whole level lights up. But the more I now start to look at it, the more I realize. Go. So instead of collecting Wumpa fruits, we're now just collecting raspberries. Huh, so I guess it's not there then. Huh. I might have to try and look this one up as well. Yeah, the inverted hidden gem, where are you? I'll say, unless I have to try it shit from the beginning. For fuck's sake, it's right at the beginning of the bloody level. For fuck's sake. I thought everything, like, kind of was going to be the same, but no. Fucking hell. There we go, cool. Now we got it. There we go, I think we got it now. Hell yeah! Gonna get the absolute perfect run. Because we all know that Crash Bandicoot is a one true god. Ooh, close. Dude. Nailed it! Hey, we got that perfect inverted run. Alright, now I'm just gonna do one more, then that's it, then I'll be done for the day. Insanity peak. Alright, so I'm gonna check every single thing. Okay, so maybe that's how this new, close. Oof. Damn it. Yeah, I was going a little bit too quickly on that one. Oh.
Boop. Nailed it. Go. Oh no! Alright, so I got them all apart from the hidden gem, so I'm gonna try and find that one now. Fuck's sake! Alright, I'll find that hidden gem quickly and then I will call it for the evening. Not evening, for the day, because it's fucking nearly 10 o'clock in the morning. Alright, Insanity Peak's hidden gem, where are you? So it's like nearer to the boss level. I gotcha, you little shit. Alright. Seems easy enough. Crashly-bashly, we can do it. Alright, so I'm gonna wait. Do it that way, and then do this one. I'm gonna see if I can get that... Was it that insane relic? Two, three, four, five. we go, cool. No! Alright, I guess the insane relic is gonna be a little out of the question.
Wah!
Oh, you know what? Fuck it, I will. I will try and get that insane relic. You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna get it. Seeing the fact this is the very last thing I'm doing anyway. Fuck it. I might as well make the most of it. I'm actually quite surprised that they give you Wumpa Fruit every time they, every time that you break an objective, not objective, checkpoint. Nailed it. Go, cool. Now should we get to the bit where the ropes are? There we go, now I got it.
Come on, smash. Bandy snatch. Haha, you fucking thought. Dickhead. The insanity perfect relic. Right, so now that I've done that, Sozix, doesn't this increase the number of gems I have to get in the game overall? No, it's just the amount of inverted gems. So inverted gems are like their own entirely different thing. Okay, cool. Alright, so yeah, I've got, well, less than half of the gems that we got required. And only a few of the inverted gems. And we need one colored gem, and we need just to get the time relics and the insanity relics. All the tapes and the, obviously, the medals for doing the inverted tapes too. I can't remember, did I pick up another inverted tape or not? No? Cool. Alright, so yeah, without further ado, I will end it here. I'll see you lovely lads and ladies in the next one. Well, everyone, thank you for making it to the end of the video. Just like at the beginning of the video, please make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you guys will be up to date on everything on the channel. And also, don't forget to go down in the description down below where you can find me on all my socials, and you guys can catch me live streaming, doing all the usual bits and pieces. And I will see you lovely lot in the next one.